cut. Yeah, that's over. Yeah. May as well. Yay for starting next time. Certain difficulty, or am I just... I think I'm killing them too fast, or... Okay, never mind. Here we go. Here we go. I was like, well, why isn't it, like, causing problems and pain and suffering? Practice dodging once again. Nope. How did I dodge that one? Here again. Here again. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Silence. Player. I was like, what? Where's the name? Wow. Wow. I think these bosses are just designed to make you have to use your, Philosopher's Stone? I think these bosses are specifically designed to make you have to use all of your bombs. Give me the extra life. It's harder than usual today, and the attack's so ferocious. Is that girl went crazy? Not so, you, red white. Red lunatic? Here I am. Who are you? You weren't here before. I was, but you couldn't see me. Don't tell me. You're human? Yes, that's right. And are you sure you're not lying? Have you ever seen humans as a trait? Yes, I am human. Humans are a bit more complicated than tea. Most of them are, anyway. But chickens, are tasty even to people who can't make food from them. And who makes food from humans in your household? I don't know. I don't think Big Sister does. Sister? Replica something or other, the devil? Amelia. My sister Amelia. I seriously doubt she can make food. She doesn't. It's a good thing I met you. Big Sister keeps visiting my shrine and being a nuisance. Tell her to go away. I know. I tried to go, too. Don't! I couldn't go out. It was raining too much. You're really careful, aren't you? Have you done something evil in the past? I couldn't have. I haven't been out for 495 years. Truly a real problem, child. I have a play toy over here. What do you want to play? Unmuck. Play. Ooh, making patterns. I have no specialty. That's not my specialty. 9 lives. And people did this? Yeah, I'm okay with music. I like some cranberry crap. Okay. That makes a little more sense. It's a little more evil. Quite honest. I'm trying to dodge. Oh, wow. Oh, so her health goes down really quickly. See, so you can get some spell cards quickly. Wow. Oh, my. Jesus. And then you get to the spell card health. Oh, you get lasers. How brilliant. I can't... How do people dodge? How do people do this? This is not my kind of game where I'm good at. More of a kind. Yeah. I knew that was a bad thing. I can do normal bullets, just, maze. Yeah, can we go with sub 2000? Can we go with sub 2000 grace, please? Somehow I don't think that's happening. Do the attacks get faster? Or the little your break periods. Before it gets to another spell card. Forbidden Barrage, Shadow Break. That doesn't sound fun. That doesn't sound fun at all. There's death. There's more. Oh my. Oh, that. That is evil. That is more than a little evil. That is more than a little evil. I have to say right now, that because it forces you to dodge in a certain pattern. And then there will be none. But she's still got one more life left! Okay, this... How long until she... I can hit her, please? Oh my... Duh! What do you mean, and then there were no bombs? Is that what it means? My bombs. Because I kind of have infinite of them right now, Andre. Can you stop? I don't exactly have time to go, Are they getting worse? They are getting worse. This one actually isn't that bad. I'm assuming it's going to get worse. This is just like, oh, you made it through, here you go. No, it's getting worse. It's getting faster. Those bullets are getting faster, and there's getting to be more of them. Oh my. Yeah, I think it was... Yeah. She does the same thing as her older sister. You can't just bomb her. See? This is the power of believing in God. I think you won. I'm not done yet. Hey, look like you're... You really look like you're out of everything. Yes, well, I can't even shoot smoke. I'll visit whenever you wish, so please don't come to my shrine. Oh, I was thinking of visiting you with cake and tea as thanks. You should never bring the food of your kind to this place. It's not too sweet, is it? Not even if it's sugar-free. Now, good girl, go home, go back to bed. Isn't this already my home? Well, no going home for bed. I'm going home now. I let another bad girl stay here. By bad girls. And you and your sister. Ugh. Someone actually cleared it? No, they got close. Cheating my ass off. I would never be able to do this without doing that. Sure. Hey, no cutscene, yay. Start. Easy, Marissa. Let's start. So I just had to finish. Oh yeah, I start max power. Yay! I don't think I even need to be immortal for this. Like going to turn it off right now, so... Actually, no, I think I would take the immortal for this. I'm thinking about the later stages where having homing attacks would be really helpful when I don't have to. I just need to get to, actually, like, stage 5, because I don't think I even need eventually 4. Look at that HP bar grind away. Reposition my hand. Unless the bad ending is counts as like ending 1. Oh no. Let's find out. There's probably some place I can look it up after I get through this and try not to die. Not a well thought out spell card. So you just go right like you there for the space. See, this one's a little one where you can literally stand in her face. Hold down the fire button and try and dodge bullets. how you move. Dodging practice. I want to at least technically finish this today. Not sure if I will. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Da-da. Get out of here. most of the way through it. I'll probably go into another project. Like redoing Witch's House without any audio desync. That would be really nice. And I have a different recording thing for screen recording for RPG. Maybe, hopefully, I can go. If I'm not. Yeah, I have lots of stuff to play. Regular? Did I ever see this one? Job, I love doll. I like maintenance staff. That's what I'm saying. Not primaries. You're saying love the dolls belong in junior high? Should I sell? So if I'd be young, I'd be cheap made, right? People have said that and died. I'm gonna have to pay attention next time. It's a rather average number. Your time is mine. An old-fashioned bitch like yourself stands no chance. Maybe. everything is technically dodgeable by the bosses, if you know how. When you get to the random end, the random enemies are technically more of a threat than the bosses, if you know the boss's patterns. Marissa's. Anyway.